Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. Radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now, it's working. Induce Delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program. Sergeant Rex Power Colt, you are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. Need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
We'll be right back. tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Co.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem? Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy. Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
School's out for summer, school's out forever.
Suggestion: deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. The enemy can see you. Leave no enemies functioning.
You're dead.
objective complete.
Briar Patch, why didn't you tell us this was a Mega Force?
They were a Mega Force. Now Sloan's gone rogue, and we need to know why. Penetrate the bunker and download the data from the mainframe.
Greg, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan!
I served under him too, Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider. Reminder, after a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies. Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance. Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants.
Just as always, they can't be that hard.
Oh.
High-orbit red spear. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have 20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
Might have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Rex! If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. Here goes the fist jab. There it is. Penetrated the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Back in the ROM drive. Another finish.
Work faster.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launch checklist complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider! Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Helo 7-3. Requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Helo 7-3. Impelled.
Rex! Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Rex, shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls.
Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revived.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Zebra. Countdown revised.
T T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in Sector Tango, Emo, Oscar. Countdown revised.
T-minus 15 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in Sector Whiskey, Tango, Foxtrot. Countdown revised.
T-minus 40 seconds to launch.
Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3 on approach.